20 years old. I'm in college now. My major is MICE, and this is my room.
Your major is MICE? Like ticus?
Yes, but MICE is meeting, incentive, conventive, and exhibition.
Oh, okay.
It's a part of administration.
How much does it cost to go to school?
Is for what is it? 4,8 juta like that. I don't know in English. 4,8 juta.
600 US dollar per semester?
Yeah.
So $600 per semester, okay. And do you have any money yourself?
No.
Because I am.
Because I am.
Poor.
Poor.
Yes. If
so
I were rich, if you were rich like me.
My sponsor?
Yeah, if you were rich like me, you wouldn't need a sponsor.
Yeah.
Rich like me.
Just like Opa.
Poor like you. We can write a song together, we can do.
I
we can send you to school,
because
I'm no fool. Ba 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 ba. Do what? Oh, these are your photos. Okay.
Yes.
This room is very small. I don't know. This little girl's afraid of me for some reason. Okay, so this is your big bed. You actually have a big bed. And this room is very small. I've seen walk-in closets that are larger. But Saren is content. She has a little fan to keep her cool at night. And she's nice and slim, so you don't get too hot, you know, right? You're not like fat like me.
I
sweat like a pig, but I got a question. Do pigs sweat? I don't know. I've never been on a pig farm. Have you been on a pig farm? Say pig. Can you say Bobby? Bobby. Bobby is pig in Indonesia. Okay, well, thank you for showing us your room, where you stay. Thank you for sharing your poor life with us. And yes, you really are poor. And there's no shame in that, right?
Yeah.
It's where God puts you. That's why I'm here. We rich get together with the poor.
Yeah.
And we make middle class.
Tika.
Panas hari ini, huh? Panas keratnya?
Panas.
Sometimes when you help an orphanage, they like to name things maybe after you. But I don't like my name on the side of the building, so we kind of compromised. Her middle name is my name. And what's funny is I actually meet a few female Verns in the Far East. I've met two Chinese girls in Malaysia who have the name of Vern. There was a third one with the name of Vern, and she has the name of Vern. No, none of them are my kids. Don't be silly.
Give me some sugar. Give me some gula.
Kiss me. Kiss.
She's 8 years old, same age as my oldest grandson, so it's easier for me to remember. Us. Okay, Vern. Say, see you, Vern.
Tika,
yeah,
toss tika.
See you, Vern. Bye, Vern.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Vern.
Hi, I'm Ricky. Now you know that this is the girl for the room. There are four girls already occupy this room. So my plan is want to make segregation here, make a partition from here to here.
Mm.
So this can be have more space for the girl for sleeping. And we can make a door there. Make a door there, and then we can take off this wall, goes to the aula room.
Okay.
So this is more better rather than to rent a house.
Okay, good idea.
Thank you.
So where are we going to put the fish tank? The aquarium, not today. There is no aquarium. What do you think? Pendapat Anda?
Oh, I'm so happy.
Pendapat kedua.
We'll eat cookie.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Shinto Shan.
To do a tiga.
My name is.
Shh. Hey, loud. Bercakap keras.
What?
Bercakap keras. Okay.
My name is Chris.
Louder.
My name is Chris.
Okay, wait.
My name is Chris.
Hang on. I need everybody to shut up, and then we're gonna go. One, two.
My name is Chris Desran Tarigan. My old
age. Umurnya. And Papa Las?
14 tahun.
Okay, that's 14.
Sekolah.
And what do you want to do when you grow up?
Sekolah Laksana Medan. Tinggal di Jalan Bawang Raya. Di Panti Asuhan Gratia.
And cita-cita?
Cita-cita jadi dokter hewan.
Doctor?
Hewan.
Haiwan doctor. You want to be a veterinarian? Okay, good. Thank you. Terima kasih. I'm going to go away now. Bye. Bye. Goodbye. So tell us about the Kolkas.
I think good. But I more choose this one, not this one.
Why that? Why is that?
Because I don't like this one.
Yeah. That's why? Okay, so,
okay, two hands, one hand, two, good time.
Okay, this one's heads, this one's tail, right?
Yes.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
Right, here's the right one.
Yeah.
Hey,
sharing.
We're gonna tell. This one. Okay?
Udah.
Hey. Tuhan has spoken.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, we'll take that.
Ini mau bawa langsung atau
dari?
Itu sih kan kalau dari pengen kita saya terus.
Of the new water tank, the power would go out and the water would go out. No good. Well, now that there's a water tank and it's always kept full, they never run out of water. That is an improvement. Because when you run out of water, how are you going to wipe your butt? Because you run out of toilet paper all the time. Right? Right? Left hand to wipe your butt, right?
Huh?
Left hand? Tangan kitty?
Yeah.
Don't took wipe pantas.
Yeah.
Gotta use your left hand. Don't use your right hand. That's a no-no. Got it? Can you use your right hand to wipe your butt? No. Left hand. That's why in Indonesia, when we hand somebody something, we always hand it to them with our right hand, because that's the clean hand. Oh, hush.
Hello.
Say your name.
What is your name? My name is Vivian. I'm 12 years old.
Excellent. Terima kasih.
Kemarin beliau diundang untuk acara surat tapi tidak bisa. Karena dia dari Surabaya jadi baru kesempatan datang. Kalau besok sudah harus pulang. Tadi malam nyampe seharian bersama.
Yeah, it's not fun being pregnant. Saya hamil. Hamil's pregnant. Okay, we were just playing with the new toaster. They've never had a toaster before. And I was showing Bunda here how she can take an egg, put it in the coffee mug, 40 or 50 seconds in the new microwave, and there's your fried egg to put on your toast, and you can have like an Egg McMuffin. Now, this is Shinta. How old do you think Shinta is? No, no, no. Yes, she's 14 years old. Big smile. She's been here about a week. She's new to the home. Her father was murdered recently, and that's why she's here. She's a good student in what year?
Senior high school.
But class two? Class two of senior high school, what they call SMA. And she would like to be a religious teacher. Like a pastorette when she grows up. So, salamat datang. Big smile. Okay, senang. And her mother, her widowed mother, is actually pregnant, kind of like me. She's gonna have a baby brother or sister, don't know which one yet. When is the baby due?
November.
November, okay, so in November she's gonna have an adik, which means a baby or a younger something, either a girl or a boy. Okay. Oh, and no school today. She has a holiday, what they call a libur. Atau cuti. Suka cuti?
Suka
libur.
Suka liburan.
Of course.
Untuk apa? Untuk apa cinta tanpa sejujurnya? Nobody knows? Hi. I like that.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay, here we are.
Hey, say something.
Something. Something.
Say something.
Hello.
Ayo, ngomong.
Say. Tiga hayu. Indonesia.
Ngomong Tiara, ayo ngomong.
Winner of my technical knockout. Ya,
cerita besok Kamis ya.
Say your name.
Tiara.
Speak
loudly.
Have a winner.
Ngomong yang
agak keras. Descent 2500 heading 300.
Descent 2500 heading 300 to the left, 6882.
Indonesia 1NFO, confirm your service localizer.
Indonesia 1NFO, establish
localizer runway 3. Coming up 7 Mata, external tech tower 118.6.
Tech tower 118.6, Indonesia 1NFO.
Confirm
clear heading 270, clear left heading 270, clear for runway 23, potest service on your localizer, Batik 6882.
270, checked. Doesn't make any sense.
Yes.
So I'll maintain heading 280, yeah?